Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my...
Sorry about that. He is coming at me. I had to protect myself.
What a way to interrupt an intro. Don't mind us. Just go on your daily lives, okay? Anyway, can I get this intro out of the way?
Go ahead.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, the series. I'm Big LT.
And I am, of course, the Grobi.
So why are we sitting out here in front... Here we go again.
You were saying.
Why are we sitting outside of the freaking Colosseum?
Oh, it's because of the Dago symbol.
Okay.
And yes, as you can see, I have bought the crossbow.
Yes, we did some
off-screen stuff.
Off-screen stuff, yeah. You know, buying some shops, upgrading some of our equipment, the Borgia Tower.
That we were able to get before the episode that we did. Oh, that works.
But yeah, I thought in this episode we're going to take care of two of these ones, because there's actually two. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, it says right there it was upgraded. It was uploaded to the Xbox Network, which I'd be able to get off the app and use as the thumbnail that way. Mm-hmm. Edit that stuff on my phone, a lot better than my computer. But I am going to need a computer before the before WrestleMania next year. Which is why I'm actually was thinking about getting my cooling fan repaired on my laptop somehow.
Do not lose more than 3
blocks of health. You can do that? Find the target.
It'd be difficult, but yes, I should be able to do it.
Okay. Guards are on high alert. They don't know we're here yet. How are they on high alert?
You have a window?
I'm just saying. So anyway, I got something to tell you. Unrelated to Assassin's Creed, just so you're aware. So, this morning I was on YouTube, and there were some videos about The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Crystal Kingdom, or whatever it's called. And I found out something about it.
Oh.
Hey, hey! Oh, hello. Yeah. Apparently, they are... Hang on, just wait for this. Okay, so apparently they're going back to old school dungeons. Yeah, they're going back to the old school dungeon stuff. So, I thought if you're interested, we can get the game and we can do a let's play on that for you.
What game was this?
Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom or something like that. It's supposed to be the Breath of the Wild sequel.
I have played a little bit of
Breath of the Wild.
Breath of the Wild. I didn't really like it. I don't like how every item you get in the game it has so much life.
Well, maybe the Tears of the Kingdom or whatever it's called, maybe it'll change your mind because of the fact that it has. Like old school dungeons coming back again.
Oh yeah, that'll be fun.
Yeah, but just in case, maybe before we do consider that, maybe we can just try to do Breath of the Wild quickly. Try, I say. I mean, it'd be nice for everybody who's probably not a Zelda player or whatever, be like, well, what was Breath of the Wild like if this is supposed to be the sequel? You know.
True. That's very true.
Just an idea, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Target located. Where?
Right there.
Ah.
Huh.
Can you not get up any faster? There you go. And move that way. That's gonna slow us down a bit. Is this gonna be just continuous loop?
Not quite. Not quite, but kind of.
Got him.
Mm-hmm. Very true.
Was that at the very end or something?
Yeah, at the very end, if you don't catch him right around there,
mm-hmm.
he'd break through this and you'd have to fight them.
Oh, okay.
But since we caught him, we don't have to fight them.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
I suppose you don't want to fall.
At least, yeah. Especially around here where you can. And this is your assumption.
Treasure chest! We need it after all that stuff we did. One incense. Buddhist prayer beads.
And some of these are items that you get, minus that one, are for shop quests. Hmm. There might be a third one. There can be. Light. There are six scrolls.
Well, we have one already, but this is the second one.
Yep.
And there is another one we can do right now.
There's possibly two more that we can do right now. Possibly.
You want to cut to the next one?
Yeah, considering it'll probably be a little bit to get to it.
Well, we'll see where we spit us out here for a second. See how far we have to go. And then we'll cut to basically the area where the shrine is. Well, you know, the dungeon. So that spit us out right there. The other one is where? Oh, right there. So yeah, we got a bit of a...
Yeah.
Again, what's the point of that? But anyway, so we should cut, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'll pause first so we can make it look kind of professional. All right, so we'll cut to not the exact entrance, but the area around the entrance, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, we'll be right back. We will be right back with you guys in just a sec. All right, we're back. And as you can see, we actually, you could probably see it if it wasn't like the radar's in the way, but yeah, there's the entrance. I was actually expecting kind of the same thing with the Colosseum.
Yeah.
Actually, we had a run-in with some guards, so...
So, this one is near the Thieves Guild.
Hmm.
Which is that way.
Right. So, we're on the second one.
Yep. This is actually one of the 1,000 right? Three, but there's actually only two.
Okay.
My mind's not here, folks. So don't mind me.
Yeesh. Hell of a way to make an entrance.
Right.
Whatever you gotta do, complete the memory within 8 minutes. Good luck. Is this gonna be similar to the one like we did in the first one?
Kind of.
Or is there actually gonna be actual fighting involved?
I don't believe so.
Okay.
And again, I could be wrong.
Okay. You should know the way, right?
Follow the light.
You mean the torch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Light, torch.
Okay. What happens if you don't follow the light?
You won't be able to complete it in 8 minutes.
Okay. I wanted to know what happens, but okay.
You might find some treasure.
Oh, treasure, huh? Nice combo.
Oh, yeah.
It's like we're going away from the target. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it seems like that, but we're actually going towards the target.
Yeah.
That might be a...
instant death?
It might be an instant death.
Well, let's not fall in there now, shall we?
Yep, that would be a bad idea.
Good idea. Fall? Taking a swan dive into a swimming pool. Bad idea. Taking a swan dive in a bottomless pit.
Worse idea. Going swimming in the sewers. It was Lucy's idea.
Yeah, I mean, it was. Only because she didn't want to do it. She had someone else do it for her.
Yeah.
Hello, Light. Hello, Light.
Light is our friend.
I would not have guessed that she would have to follow the light in this one.
You know how they say, don't go into the light? This time, go to the light.
Are we already there?
We're already at the hole. To go down.
I mean, this isn't creepy at all.
Yeah, not creepy at all. It's not like we're in a tomb.
I mean, isn't that what this technically is?
Yeah. That's supposed to be ironic.
That tail was not grinding on the... oh, there he goes. I'd just do that from the start.
That's right.
Can you make it? Yes. You made pretty good time.
Yeah. Yes, I did.
Oh, you're not done yet.
I see those who lead the followers around us.
shouldn't have said something, Ezio. You could have just killed him or something. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I actually thought we were there, and kind of the waypoint was like, oh, you're right there. And it's like, oh, good. I was quick. What were we worried about? Oh, yeah, perfect. Sure.
I riled up if I fall.
Yeah, sure. Like, that would stand up that perfectly when I fell over. I call it bull crap. Almost looks like Seamus's cross.
Yeah.
Like the Celtic cross.
Mm-hmm. It does look like it, doesn't it?
I actually thought we were there. I was wrong. We gotta be there, right? Close, right?
Mm-hmm. Close, yes. But there? No.
Oh boy, we gotta fight, don't we?
Yeah. But you can't avoid them. You don't actually have to fight them.
Hear us, O Romulus! What must we do to this trespasser?
Lord Lise, let the warriors speak through him. Hold your door.
Romulus said that the assassin must die!
I didn't hear anything from you guys.
Do you mess up?
No, just a little.
They're gonna keep coming, aren't they? Oh, jeez. Can you not climb up that?
Yeah.
Oh! Well, I don't think you can get your thing now.
Lucky if you will.
Even if you don't, I don't recommend starting over.
Yeah, no. Some of these I will do over again, but there's some I will not.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you keep going towards a fence.
Okay, now they're at first.
He's getting away, you know, duh. That's our plan. I knew it, Ezio. Just
Ezio, stop being a fool.
Good lord.
That's why. Ezio just wants to get me killed.
Ooh, jeez, that was close. Speaking of getting himself killed!
Right?
Yeah, I don't think you're making it.
Yeah, I don't either. Yeah, so. Yep.
Yep, that failed.
It's you and the other guys. It's their fault.
But they will keep coming though, won't they?
Yeah.
So you have to avoid. You have to like run from them. Okay then.
Wow. I feel stupid, guys. I feel really stupid.
You know, I think I saw that, but I didn't know that way.
He cannot follow!
Come! One of the other tunnels will lead us to you.
I feel stupid, folks.
So technically, you got a beat.
I could have been, but I thought that's really stupid. Oh well.
That's okay.
Shit happens.
Yeah. I don't blame you.
Lord Ring. Undertaker 2.0.
The first Undertaker would have been in the second game.
Yep.
Now, how long will that next memory last?
It should be more than 4 or 5 minutes.
Okay. Check to see where we are on the map, and then if we have to cut to the memory, we'll do that. We should probably do that. We'll cut to the memory. How's that sound?
Yeah.
Alright. We'll be right back in just a second, folks.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're back.
Yes. Let's go back to hideout.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
How about that?
Caterina. Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare, Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the Castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her.
I think I know what this one is. Better recruit a first assassin.
Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
This is the one I wanted. This is the one I was thinking, wasn't it? That would help. The assassin contract stuff.
I personally normally only find the female civilians that are in one of those things. And speaking of which. Okay.
You're losing some squares, my guy.
Yeah.
And you already broken your armor. You already broken a piece of your armor, I should say.
Thank you.
oppression of Roma has begun.
You fight oppression. If you would have me, I will fight with you.
This is actually the first game where you recruit people.
Yep.
And I know I've... What the? We have to fail it.
Yeah, no, you need five. You only lost, what, two? You need to recruit one more.
Yep, you need to recruit one more. What's in there?
Right there.
Right there.
Or the, you said you only recruit females, right?
I normally recruit only the females.
Okay. Do you want me to do that for you too, and just in case, or?
In between episodes, like, if you want, you can.
Okay. Because you're a ladies man.
I tried.
I mean, I totally get it. I usually only play as female trainers in Pokemon games, but I can play as male characters if need be.
This one, I'll just recruit this one guy.
Wait, it's a girl.
Oh, never mind. Never mind, folks. From above, it looks like a guy, to be honest.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cost is also mine. My life is at your service.
It's okay. Men of the people.
Oh, that was quick.
Actually, yeah, that was kind of quick.
I did mention that was going to be our last one, so...
Yeah.
Why don't we go through the challenges or whatever if we can.
The
assassin challenges. Or whatever it is that we use to recruit him with.
Because
when we send them out somewhere to train or whatever, yeah, and then they get stronger when they complete missions?
Oh yeah, which is actually nearby.
Yeah.
That little symbol.
Yeah. Let's go to that.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can wrap up from there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did you say something?
I don't know.
I couldn't hear him.
I couldn't either.
Yeah.
So strange.
Right. And the Borgia Towers will act as the Assassin Towers.
Mm.
Okay, let's skip all this for this.
Then contracts.
Contracts.
So yeah, this is what I want to do while we are in between episodes, if that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
So why don't you start us off with some first ones?
Okay. I am an enemy spy.
Okay.
And why? So right now, since they're low level, mm-hmm, go with the difficulty 1.
Okay.
Or if it's 2,
mm-hmm,
send both.
Okay. Well, we do need to make...
God, no, do not do this for...
Yeah,
low
I haven't figured that out. At ease. Oh, what about the ones with the stars?
Oh, the stars? You might get a special item.
Okay.
But they're twice as hard as what the normal stars would look like.
Okay, understandable.
You know what? Let's assault the carrier.
Sounds good. And
it's 5 minutes.
Alright. Sounds good. So we're done?
Yep. That's setting the assassins.
Alright, sounds good. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, the series. I've been Big LT.
And I've been Rick Harvey.
And just so you know, before you go, you might want to consider repairing your armor.
Yeah, I was thinking that. And since there's a blacksmith nearby.
And you just got revenue in your bank.
Yeah.
I knew I heard that they heard the sound of money.
Ching ching.
Exactly. Yeah. Anyway, final words.
Next episode we'll finish Memory Block.
I think we're 3. Do you check?
We're in sequence 1.
No, 4. Isn't it? Or that's just Den of Thieves, is it not? Because we did three, we're on four, aren't we?
Yeah, we're in sequence. Yeah, we're in sequence four. So.
Yep. Okay. Yeah. But we only. How many more of sequence four do we have left?
This will be the last. Technically, when we go back to the hideout, that'll probably be the last part.
Okay, sounds good. But we'll save that for next episode. Yeah. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.